Greetings of the day. I am Sushmit Bakshi from JIS University, currently studying in MBA department, fourth sem, final sem. I joined in JIS University in 2017. During my first year, I had no idea about what to study in MBA. I had no idea about the different subjects that were available here. It was a completely new experience for me from studying in this field. After first year, when my second year, I got to know about the core subjects, that is marketing, finance, HR, and the different other subjects that are available, and I got to know about what I'm interested in. I had my internship after that in Dabur India Limited, in which the project that was given to me was to find out the gap survey in markets from Shutimo to Kolkata. I did my survey and my internship for 2 months over there, after which I returned back here for my third sem and I took my specialization in marketing major and human resource minor, because after my internship I found out that marketing was my more experienced in marketing field. It was something I had more interested in. And finally, in my fourth sem, doing my last year over here, and also I got my research project here in finding about the in-game advertising, which I'm currently working on. To speak about my experience in 2 years, I would say it has been a very, very wonderful experience. We had many excursions, I would like to say, excursions to various industries, one being a cake factory in Dulagar, another being an automobile factory in Delhi, which was part of our Nainital trip, which I will come back to later on. Another was an automation company here located in Shodhpur called TIL. After which I would like to talk about the different activities that we conduct over here at JIS University. Currently our Department of Management has two very effective and active two clubs I would like to mention. First being our Entrepreneurship Club. It was started here in 2018 and is booming right now, I would like to say, with many, many new faces which have joined from all the departments that are available over here, from Department of Geology, Science and everything else. We have a lot of members from our very own department as well, from BBAs and MBAs who have joined over here. We have a SkillX program which has been conducted on every semester basis, where students come up with business ideas where they are interested into showing to various judges who come from all over the industry background or from all over Kolkata. And it is a huge platform for people to show and showcase all their talents regarding what they are interested in and what their different entrepreneurial ideas are. Other business ideas are. Then I would like to talk about our excursion trip to Nainital, which I was mentioning earlier. It was a beautiful experience for one entire week. That was, we first went to Delhi, where we had an industrial visit in an automobile factory company, after which we went to Nainital and we enjoyed very much over there. We conducted games over there, we had sightseeing over there, and it was a very memorable experience for us. After which, I would like to talk about the three main core faculty members of our department. First of all, our head of department, Dr. Shivnath Banerjee, without whom guidance is absolutely impossible for us. After which comes the two leading ladies of our department, Dr. Momita Poddar and Dr. Sujoshika Das, who have treated us like their own kids and have guided us and have trained us as to become what we are right now. And that's all about my experience for 2 years. And finally, I want to talk about my placement or in campusing field. JIS University has conducted various placement activities, both off and on campus. The number of companies which have come have been quite a few. Some of the popular ones being Flipkart, Dabur, IndusInd Bank, ICICI Bank, and a few others mentioned. I myself got placed first of all in Dabur, in which I did my internship, after which I sat for a pool campusing at Amity University for Flipkart, which I got selected again. And finally, in my third and final interview, because I was searching for a job in Kolkata, I sat for one more interview session in EIM Institute in the Central Avenue, Kolkata, which was again conducted by the JIS group itself, for IndusInd Bank, which I finally got selected and I'm currently going to join it in July. We have a few more also companies which have joined. Now, one thing I would like to mention, that the different companies which have come are from various fields like marketing, finance and HR. The companies which I got selected in were from marketing. We also have different companies coming for HR and finance. So that's about all I can say about my journey in JIS. Thank you very much.